Hey guys, Ira here. Welcome to the Wicked Intent Truck Series, Series 1, Episode 2. Come along with me as I deliver salt to the Home Depots in the Bronx. It's been a pretty crazy week. Lots of snow, bad weather, accidents, traffic. Come along with me for the ride. Please like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and let's go. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Valley Stream, New York. Ice melters, salt, and other winter products for Home Depot again. So messy out. Salt everywhere. Millions living in the city. It's after 3 o'clock, so everybody's coming out of school, work. This right here was in Jamaica, New York, Home Depot. And as you can see, it's really clustered, nowhere to barely turn, city buses, everybody's on the curb, very difficult stop. As you can see, this stop here was very difficult due to the snow on the corner and on the sidewalk. And I had to jump the curb to put it in the door. I pretty much made it, but as you can see under my axle here, all the snow was all packed in. Hopefully I didn't mess up my kingpins, but I was able to get it in there. With a sleeper, 270 wheelbase, it wasn't easy. So this guy stops me. He says, "Oh, I've been following you for a mile. You didn't see me." I said, "Well, I seen your lights. I thought you were going to go by. I come through here every day. And you guys never pulled me over in like, what, 3-4 years. Well, what's the problem?" "Well, I can't read your tag." "Well, shit, no shit, Sherlock. The fucking tag got snow all over it. Hey, come on, man." So he asked for my license, registration. So let's just see if I get a ticket or not. Fucking bull, man. This is Barrington Police. See what happened. Peace. Yo, dude, yeah? This fucking cab is gutted, man. It ain't shit.
I'm more just looking you're just at checking aesthetically, out. You know?
Yeah.
It's the most customized cab I ever seen. I gotta give you that.
Yeah. These seats are brand new.
Bad design.
work years ago, but, you know, more people on the road now. A lot more. Gonna work.
I think it'll flood already. You have to back it up and then
but people
I'll show you, right?
People may be behind me.
Huh?
I could back up?
Yeah. I'm the guy at the wheel.
I can't back up?
Yeah,
I got space? Another day in New York, man. Huh? How are they gonna get you out of here? What they gonna do?
They're unloading me right now. I'll get my last one. They got a big truck over here in front. They get a dollar, put the back in up. I hope I feel like $100, $200, $200,
$200. That's where you're going?
Yeah, that's where you're going.
If not, I would have went the other way, but I don't know. The other bridge is just the only bridge. That's 2013 tomorrow, so. Yeah. I'm gonna try to back up the east side.
Yo, we have to do the same way.
Big back up. Horrible situation, man.
Hey, you gonna make it like
dump that. Truck cut this man off. And dump truck clipped him and kept on going.
I got everything on the
man. Oh, that's good. guys. Thanks for watching another episode of the Wicked Intent Truck Series, episode 2, series 1. This is pretty much my week as of lately. You know, the Northeast been getting hit with a lot of snow lately, and I've just been delivering a lot of salt loads other than doing the U.S. mail road runs in between. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, hit that notification bell, and stay tuned. A lot more to come. Doing my best to pump these videos out. If you guys like what you see, hit that like button and please subscribe. This is Ira here, and I'll catch you guys on the backhaul. Peace.